let me tell you something. I grew up in the era where the worst thing you could ever be in life, man, was a thief, a snitch, a hoe, a jerky. Yeah, all that type of stuff right now in this era, them the lit people. Them the people that y'all glorify and be like, man, they lit, they life lit. Whole time, this hoe got all these bodies up under her belt. She done slept with everybody in the hood. She's a whole hoe out here, got more miles on her coochie than I-95. Understand what I'm saying? Coochie, wide as the Atlantic Ocean and deep as the Pacific. And you right here talking about she the lit because she got a million followers. She got a million miles on that coochie too. And then all you junkie-ass niggas out here, you popping pills, you on goddamn 5 damn drugs, your heart about to stop from beating, and you right here talking about you lit. Y'all glorifying people like that. You got these snitch-ass niggas that's walking around with the tail hanging out the back of their pants, tail hanging out the back of their shirt. And you think that's the lit community. Y'all glorifying the wrong thing. If a person got some money in this era, they lit. Man, listen, man, money don't make you real. The era I come from, you had to know somebody, man. You had to have some loyalty, man. We might hit the weed, but we gonna sell everything else. Y'all on 4 or 5 different drugs out here. And then you had one moment, man, and you brought your main thing out, and y'all went and had a good time. You ain't had 4 or 5 different hoes. Man, that's the old, I'm talking about the real originated days, man. I'm talking about the day when it was about Dickies and Kangol. I'm talking about the days, man, where a nigga put out his Chevy, you know, step in with bought all these designer clothes and exotic ass cars and foreign cars. Man, y'all have messed up the world, man. Y'all lit community, nigga, man. Listen, man, we got to go back to the ground roof where we really had the money. Y'all out here glorifying spending money. Back then, it was about getting money. Back then, it was about savings. It wasn't about the withdrawals. It was about making the deposits. We was happy with a shoebox full of money in there. We were happy walking around with the sticky outfit and nobody know what we had in our pocket. But we had the bankroll, but we went out there. We were really lit back then. Now, everybody's spending money to live like the lit community. Now, everybody's smoking and drinking and taking pills and snorting coke, and you the lit community. Y'all got to stop that shit, man. Y'all fucking up the world. Real is real, fake is everywhere, man. Listen, the real lit niggas is the niggas that get money and stay out the way and don't participate in all that whole shit. You ain't never told on nobody. You ain't taking all these drugs, putting it in your body. Yeah, you ain't no hoe. Ain't nobody could walk around and say they slept with you. Man, the whole hood done slept with you, little mama. You can't say you ain't no, you goddamn lit. No, you ain't lit. You got that shit. Understand what I'm saying? So y'all definition of the lit community, I don't want to be lit no more. I'm putting my lighter down. You know why? Because your lit is that fake shit. Real is real, fake is everywhere, and money don't make you real. Your character do. Money go in the pocket, but character deal with the heart. Learn the real definition of lit. Learn the real definition of real. Learn the real definition of what's really hot. Not the people that just popping and got a little fame. I'm talking about that's really hot and stand for some shit on that Tupac shit. Yeah, I grew up on that. I grew up on that Pimp C, that 8-Ball and MJG. I grew up on that Bun B, UGK. I grew up on that Spice One. I grew up on that real West Coast Warren G, Snoop Dogg, E-40. I grew up on that real shit, man. I don't know what y'all niggas on, man. I don't want to be part of that. We'd have been